wild whack call from a correctional facility from
Jorge.
Will you accept the charges?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás, mija?
I'm fine. How are you?
Necesito que me haga un favor. Que me ponga un poco de dinero en mi comisario.
Money on your commissary.
Necesito comprar alguna cosa mientras que estoy aquí.
Well, I don't know, but I'll see what I can do. Every year he gets locked up in a correctional facility. But the problem never seems to be corrected. It's always a collect call from a correctional facility. Looking for money. Money on his commissary. The last time he got locked up, he left me for another bit. Another bit. Why doesn't that fool call, huh?
Money!
I guess he don't want to have to live with her again. She looks like damn it to hell, you know. She's very ugly. That sucker calling me again. Calling me again, begging me for something. Lord, he just does nothing but suck the life out of me. Why do they always suck the life out of me? I'm a real nice woman. Always money on my commissary. Money on my commissary. I get sick of him. Sucker get locked out. Yeah. Always asking me to put money on his commissary. The last time he got locked up and then got out, he left me for another bitch.
Hola, mija, ¿cómo estás?
Another bitch.
Necesito que me haga un favor.
It was so much easier when you could bring the food.
Necesito comprar alguna cosa mientras que estoy aquí.
Money on his commissary. They used to allow 19 pounds of food a month. It was no peanut butter, no nuts with shells, because those things can be turned into weapons. It was a special Walkman that I had to give him, because any other Walkman could be made into a tattoo machine. Yeah. It was a list of things that you had to bring to the prison. It was 19 pounds of food a month. 19 pounds of food a month. Baloney. And they used to give him a little cooler with us. And now I have to give money. Money. Every month I have to give money on his commissary.
Hola, mija, ¿cómo estás?
Why does he always want money on his commissary?
Necesito que me haga un favor.
Do I have a sign that says, suck the life out of me? I'm a very nice woman.
I have a correct call from the correctional facility from
Jorge.
Will you accept the charges?
Yes.
Go ahead.
It's always a collect call from a correctional facility. Looking for money.
Will you accept the charges? Will you accept the charges?
Money on his commissary.
Will you accept the charges?